red exit, the aim of the game is to gather a vehicle and resources in order to... Players must remove any dead from their hand and place them as dead outside any base. Each turn, every player gets three actions. Actions include playing a card, taking a card from your base back into your hand, or taking a card from the city deck. How you play your card makes a big difference. For example, playing the psycho outside will let you steal a survivor from another base, but playing her inside will help both you and another player get rid of a dead. If you go into the city and take a face-down card, a dead will follow you back to your base. Ultimately, the only thing that really matters is getting cards into your stockpile by the end of the game. If a survivor shares a slot with a dead card, they'll be killed at the end of your turn. So return them to your hand if you have an action to spare. Stop cards. These can be played at any time, even during another player's turn. You'll need at least one vehicle, and as many food, fuel, and survivor cards as you can scavenge. Sacrifice survivors for long-term gain. Plans. These are removed from the game after use. Regardless of how you proceed, the road is filled with danger and misfortune. Events will trigger and swarm your base with dead, or kidnap one of your survivors. If at the end of your turn your base has been breached and every slot inside has a dead card, you've been overrun.